And in France, for the first time in centuries, Easter Mass was not held at Notre Dame Cathedral. Instead, the Paris Diocese invited people to other churches around the city. They also honored the firefighters who fought last Monday's devastating fire at the cathedral.